Father God in heaven, we thank you for this wonderful day. Thanks God for the gift of life. We ask for your forgiveness for the wrongs that we have done and the things that we have neglected. We ask for your forgiveness for the people we have hurt along the way. God of grace, we open our hearts, minds, and souls to worship to you. We hope that today we dwell in your kingdom and live in your presence. As we gather together, we join across the world to glorify your holy name. Dear God, we thank you for bringing us to the start of a new month. We pray that when this month is over, we will be closer to you than we are at this moment. Lord God, Maker of heaven and earth, protect us in your love and mercy. We pray for healing for those who are sick, especially to our principal of the island. We pray for protections. We come to your throne of grace, asking for you to stop the spread of COVID-19. We ask that our family, loved ones, CCES family, and communities be protected and not become sick. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen.
Thank you.